Our goal from the beginning was to fight austerity because austerity is the basic translation of neoliberalism, both at European and at national level. We had to make a very painful for us compromise in July because the alternative would be a disorderly default that would be bad not only for Greece, it would be a very bad signal for Europe. It was what the other political extreme forces of the right wanted, to show that there is just one orthodoxy and any deviation from that brings disaster. So now we are continuing to fight against austerity, having, it is true, the commitments of a neoliberal document, because the memorandum is much milder than the former ones, but it is a neoliberal document. Our basic bet is how not to deviate from the engagements we have committed, they have their signature there, but to incorporate them in a policy that is qualitatively different. And we do not consider that to be a capitulation. It's just the necessity of every soldier to remain alive till the next fight, because the battle continues on. We cannot have a social Greece in a neoliberal Europe, and we cannot change Europe alone from Greece. It's very important to build alliances, to promote solidarity, and above all, to find a way to imagine what would be a left Europe.